I paddleboarded 1.5 miles to an uninhabited island to search for an abandoned middle school in the jungle that I saw on Google Earth. I thought it'd be a cool place to leave a book with money and a message inside. There was, however, a strong possibility that it was a mislabeled location and there was actually nothing there. When I got to the island, I immediately set off to the other side to what looked like the best entry point. I found a deceased sea turtle and gave it a proper burial with a fluorescent tube cross. Two lights that had ceased to shine. With one eye on the receding sun, I macheted my way through a fortress of screw pines before reaching an impasse. After hours of trying various alternate routes and reaching the point where the school should have been, I decided to head back. As I turned to leave, I glimpsed something gray and symmetrical standing out against the thick green foliage. It was the schoolhouse. Excited as I was also scared I might not be able to find my way out of the jungle in the dark, and had no time to write a message. I decided to try again the next day, and headed back to camp for dinner.